rumors regarding Malik's health are completely false and baseless. Malik is currently in jail in connection with terror funding cases. And Union Home Minister Amit Shah held a meeting with the top security officials. However, what transpired in that meeting is not known as yet.